Thank you. finished creating the template on Notion for my 2021 intentions, goals, and growth page, and I'm really satisfied with where I got started and definitely can see myself adding on to it or altering it throughout the year. So I'm just gonna give you guys a quick tour of what it looks like. This is a Z page. This is a little collage that I made of a visualization of how I want next year to look like. I put in some key words in there like immense faith, soul tribe, and just like a lot of words to kind of implement into my life on a daily basis. Here is a routine kind of box that I want 2021 to look like, and I made the checklist on a daily basis throughout the week. So we got Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and I really like this format because it really allows me to keep a track of my progress and to celebrate like the little things I get done every day. So I'm just going to continue to fill out this Notion page with a little bit more visualizations and affirmations of how I want the next year to look like as well as feel like. Doing these things just make me really optimistic. Maybe it's my Virgo rising who loves organization, or my Capricorn sun who just loves reaching goals, but I'm really excited to be doing this for the rest of the night. And before the night ends, I'm going to be starting. My friend Soron sent me this PDF book, but I'm really excited about this book because they have journal prompts alongside with it. So we're gonna be doing this together for 40 days. I just love that idea because it just holds us more accountable to our growth, and it's always so nice to have a friend who is supporting that and who encourages you to do that. Maybe right now, 2020 is about getting everything you want. Maybe right now, 2020 is about appreciating everything you have. Maybe this is the season you are being challenged to learn how to wake up in the middle of the bed, to finally find hope in the vacancy, hope in the quiet, hope in the way you stretch into your life and give yourself permission to take up space. Maybe right now you're being shown that you can take care of yourself, that you can depend on the person you have become, that you can be your own home no matter what comes your way.